Hi, I'm happy to see you again in another video. Today, I will be talking about face mask. During this COVID-19 pandemic, public are advised to wear face masks to protect themselves from the spreading virus. In certain countries, it is mandatory to wear face mask because the cases are increasing day by day. You can notice that many people around you are wearing masks, either surgical or cloth mask. It is based on their convenience, which one they prefer most. But still, majority of the disposable mask users are still not aware of the proper usage of the mask. Recently, I went to a place with my family. When I was about to get down from the car, I noticed a disposable mask on the ground, which I almost stepped on. At that moment, I was really disappointed with the carelessness of the mask user who just thrown that thing just like that. I walked over the mask because I knew the mask was full of infections. Ever since this incident, I am really worried on the unawareness of the public about the proper usage of face masks. These are the examples of the masks that are not disposed in a proper way. Here's also a picture that shows a mask and a pair of gloves just left on the trolley. Littering might seem like an obvious no-no, but that's not necessarily the case when it comes to coronavirus. We are seeing a lot of people disposing of masks and gloves on sidewalks and in the parking lots of grocery stores and restaurants as they get into their cars. Germs can spread when masks or gloves are not disposed of correctly. And since gloves and masks are making their way onto beaches and subsequently into rivers, lakes and oceans, animals are being negatively affected. Many countries lack clear guidelines on how to dispose of masks. Many are thrown out with household rubbish. In Hong Kong, Greenpeace in March complained vast numbers are simply thrown aside in parks, while the Ocean Asia Association said it has spotted many on Chinese beaches. Such cavalier disposal is environmentally harmful as many surgical masks contain polypropylene, a dense material which degrades over countless decades either in landfill or the ocean. Here's a video on how badly the disposable mask has affected the ocean.
That was about 6 to 8 weeks after the sort of mass introduction of face masks to the public.
Wherever you go, you have to wear the mask because of the virus. Yeah, and of course, when you go to the outside or the country park, if there's a lot so cloudy, I will take off my mask as well.
The single-use plastic masks are just another addition to the legacy that we're leaving behind for.
In certain countries, there are garbage bins provided especially for medical wastage. Hopefully, other countries can follow these too. If you feel that your masks are still clean, there are a few steps that you can follow to reuse them. After using the mask, it can be wrapped with household fresh keeping bags and treated with household electric hair dryer for 30 minutes. After that, it can be used again. This method doesn't affect mask original filter retention effect and the contaminated viruses are inactivated. Another way to reuse mask is, number one, don't touch your mask. Okay, touching the mask could transfer virus particles onto the surface. If you do touch your mask, wash your hands with soap and water or with alcohol. If you need to remove it, do it in a safe place where you are not close to others. To safely remove your mask and touch as little of its surface as possible, use the ear straps to remove and handle the mask. The majority of virus particles would be on the front, so avoid touching that part of the mask. Once the disposable mask is safely removed, place it in a convenient but safe storage spot. These are the proper methods to dispose surgical masks in a proper way. I hope this video will give an awareness to everyone on the proper way to use disposable mask and to dispose the mask properly. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe to my channel and drop your comments below.